Yes, Donald Trump has been elected the 45th president of the United States, defeating Hillary Clinton in a stunning upset that reverberated around the world. Trump carried at least 279 electoral college votes to Clinton's 218, although Trump appears to have narrowly lost the popular vote.
That's not fair.